Hi everyone, today we'll create a spread in my toddler's journal.
So before we begin, this is my pregnancy journal. We have a with everything that happened during the pregnancy. Was born, and since then I have created a spread every month. So this was when he was just newly born, 1 month, his first Christmas, 2 months, and when he began to eat solids, teething chart, drawing my daughter Ines drew for him, first birthday, and Christmas, second Christmas, another drawing, when we went to the aquarium. As you can see, I have been pretty consistent. Christmas together, and today I thought that we would create a spread for his, let's check, 32 months.
Thank you.
Bye.